What happens if you get a stick, a nice big stick, on your walk? Does your macaw stay on your shoulder? Or does she instantly go to the big, nice new perch? Hello. Are you claiming this? Is this one yours, Rose? Is that what's going on? I think so. You know, the stick's getting heavy. It's getting heavy with you on it. But you don't mind, do you? Alrighty then.